I'm going to perform a speech. Youth are the power of the nation, but youth of today are facing many, many problems and temptations that were not escaped previously. This is particularly a problem for us. As a citizen of India, the youth are destroying their precious time, and their parents had earned money because they don't know the value of it. The youth were addicted to drugs. The youth were addicted to drugs cannot live without it. It becomes a necessity for them. Destroying their life. But never ever realizing the youth are destroying their life.
और कुछ है।